for today's video, I'm going to be filming a video on how I cleared up my acne and my skin and my skincare routine, just the tips I think really help my acne disappear, and just some tips on maintaining healthy skin after you've kind of cleared it up. So I hope this is really, really helpful for you guys, and let's get right into it. Okay, so first I want to go over my skin type. I have dry skin. I basically have always had dry skin my whole life. My mom has dry skin. I just think that's the type of skin that I have. And my diet. My diet is I'm a pescatarian. Technically, I am a vegetarian, but most people would consider I only eat fish and seafood. So that's my diet. I eat relatively healthy, and I think that diet has a lot to do with your acne and how clear your skin is. Before my acne, I definitely could have been worse. I didn't have awful acne, but I mostly have breakouts on the lower half of my face, and a lot of people have been telling me that it's because of the hormones, and I think it is because of the hormones. I always had breakouts on my face no matter what. I wouldn't just get them randomly. I always had breakouts on my face. There was never a time that my skin was completely clear or I was completely proud and happy of my skin. I always had a breakout at some point. So that is my skin type and kind of like my skin story. So when I was trying to figure out what was going on with my skin, I definitely went to a dermatologist and I got medicine pills to take for my acne to kind of help it clear away. And it did help a little bit. But whenever I wasn't taking it, my skin just went to crap again, basically. And I felt like that wasn't the real solution for a healthy skin. So I stopped taking the medicine and I figured I'm going to figure out how to clear my skin out without having to take a pill every day and just really get my skin under control. So I was researching it, just looking on blogs, just researching it and all. And I got a lot of under the skin breakouts, on top of the skin breakouts, just any kind of breakouts really that you could figure. And one thing that really hit me hard was I was reading a blog and it said something along the lines of, you can't expect perfect skin if you're not treating your skin great. Like, you can't expect to have great skin if you're only doing one thing good for your skin. If you're only throwing on soap on your skin and your face once every time you shower. Like, that's not going to reward you. Your skin is not going to reward you. So I decided I was going to take multiple steps and really think about what my skin needed. So the first thing that I do now is I use face wipes. I never used to use face wipes, like, to take my makeup off before I showered or before I went to bed or anything like that. So I use these CVS makeup remover towelettes. These are just like the CVS brand. They're really cheap and these didn't break me out at all, and I have really sensitive skin, so I really like these. These are actually empty. I need to get more of these because I really like them. So take off all your makeup first. So I started using a exfoliator, which is the Bliss Fabulous Foaming Face Wash. And this I just got from Sephora, and they also have it at Ulta, I think. And this is just a 2-in-1 cleanser and exfoliator. So I use this in the shower just first start off. If my skin is really, really dry that day, I won't use this, but I use this about every other day or every 2 to 3 days. This is just an exfoliator and a cleanser. It doesn't make my skin break out because I do have sensitive skin, and this just helps get all the dead skin off of your face and clear it out. Like I said, I haven't had any reactions to this at all. This has really helped me, and this was in my last Empties video. If you didn't see that, I'll link it down below. This was in my last Empties video, and since then I've finished another one of these, and I've already repurchased this. So this is an awesome product, obviously, because I've repurchased it like 5 times. So this is the first step that I do to clear my skin. And then after that, in the shower, I go over it with a more gentle cleanser, which is my Cetaphil Gentle Skin Cleanser for all skin types. It's a mild, non-irritating formula. And I just go over this after I use that cleanser from Bliss. And this is just like a more gentle cleanser. It kind of like moisturizes my face while cleansing it also. I just like to go over my face with something less harsh than an exfoliator. And then that is kind of getting my face really, really clean in the shower. And then when I get out of the shower, I go over my face with a sensitive skin astringent. And the one that I use is by Seabreeze. It's really cheap at the drugstore. The Cetaphil one you can also get at Target. This I use just with a combo. As you can see, I've used a lot of this. And I did have another one in my Empties video also. So I repurchased this like 4 times as well. This just really gets all the leftover oil off my face and really prepares my face to be moisturized. And I never used to moisturize my face if it was like if I had breakouts or like if it was feeling oily, I never really moisturized my face unless it was feeling so dry. But moisturizing it is a key point in, I think, keeping healthy skin. And the moisturizer that I found that really, really helps me a lot is the CeraVe Moisturizer, and it's moisturizing cream from normal to dry skin.
So that
skin
is my skincare routine currently.
I'm loving it. It's really, really helped my skin. I do not have any face makeup on right now. I have my eyebrows done and my eyes done, but I don't have any face makeup on right now, and my skin is not perfect. I'm highly aware of that. I do have some acne scarring around my chin, which that's my next step, getting rid of my acne scarring. But I don't think that my skin is that bad compared to how it used to be. This is how my skin always is now. I normally don't have any breakouts or anything like that, and I'm really finally proud of my skin, and I wanted to make a video sharing how I reached this with you guys. Another point that I really think helped clear up my skin is I switched all my face products to organic products, or like natural products. I use a Bare Minerals Foundation SPF 20, because you always want to have SPF, and mine is just in the shade Fairly Light. The point of this is just to use organic and natural products on your face, because I really think it helps a lot. And then the concealer I use is my Tarte concealer. This is a really awesome concealer. I love these products, and I really think that these help clear up my skin also, because whenever I use like any drugstore products, my face just doesn't react to that well. So I think helping my acne by using organic and natural products really helps that.
Okay,
a lot.
So the next thing that I think helped my skin a lot was I switch out my pillowcases more often, weekly now, and I never used to do that. I only used to do that like every 2 weeks, but now I do it weekly, or maybe like every 5 days I switch out my pillowcases, just to, because my face is on them all night long, so I want to get like all the oils that transfer from my face to my pillow away from me so they don't just keep getting on my skin. And another thing is, this is kind of random, but I always used to hate onions. I never ate any kind of onions, nothing like that. And onions are actually really, really good for you, because they get all the toxins out of your skin, or not even your skin, just out of your whole body. Like, this is a kind of random tangent, but one time I had a really, really bad fever in college. My family wasn't there with me, and I was just like, I don't know what to do. Like, I was sick for like 3 days. I was missing classes. It was awful fever, like 103. There was nothing that I could do that would fix. I went to the doctor, took medicine, everything. I cut an onion in half. My sister told me to do this. Cut an onion in half, put it in my socks, and slept with it overnight. I woke up in the morning, I was so sweaty, but I sweated the fever out of me because the onions drew the toxins out of my body from my feet, and the onions were actually a little bit fried. That's how weird it is. But onions are really, really good for you, and I started eating onions, and I was looking it up why onions are so good for you, and it said because it draws the toxins out of your skin, and it decreases, it purges toxins from your blood, which helps clear your skin out. It's really, really good for you. And I've also read for acne scarring, I'm going to try this. You rub onions on your face, because like onion abstract helps that. I'm not recommending it yet because I haven't tried it, but I started eating onions. I think that's why my skin also is clear. And also another thing that I've started doing is eating or drinking a lot more lemon water, because I looked it up why it helps so much, because I knew it helped, but I didn't know like the exact scientific reason. It's because vitamin C helps decrease wrinkles and blemishes, because it purges toxins from blood, which helps clear your skin. So like when you go out to eat, ask for like extra lemons with your water, or squeeze lemons in your water at home, just put lemons in your water. It really, really helps clear up your skin, and it has a bunch of other benefits for you, like losing weight, your immune system, a bunch of stuff like that. But those two things, onions and lemon water, I think also help clear my skin a lot. So my main tips are using natural and organic products on your skin, like for your makeup, taking multiple steps to take care of your skin. Don't just throw soap on your face and wash it every time you're in the shower. Use an exfoliator, cleanser, and moisturize your face. Clean your pillowcases and eat healthier, like work on your diet and eat onions if you don't like onions. It really does draw toxins out of your body. and lemon water in your juice or in your water. Lemons in your water. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope this was super helpful. If you guys have heard any other tips that helped your acne or your skin, be sure to leave them down in the comments so you can help other people out also. And I hope this really helped you guys. Let me know in the comments if you guys have any requests or video requests or anything like that in comments so we can chat. And be sure to follow me on Twitter or Instagram. My links will be down below. And I hope this really helped you guys out. Bye.